Good afternoon, everyone. Connor here, a little bit early today, checking in on the weather as we do have some active conditions here on Saturday, although we're looking at our iCam, certainly doesn't look like it for us here right at this moment, and that's really the truth, but the system is still in the region. It's 37 degrees with that little bit of sunshine, which is great. This had the added benefit of clearing our roads already this morning, so no hassles here in town for that. Definitely something to be appreciative of. The east, probably not quite the same stories. Look at the satellite and radar. I got the 12-hour loop. This is coming through the overnight into the early morning now here into the afternoon. We can see as this loop runs again, Glasgow, even Miles City, Glendive, all the other places up there seeing the brunt of this storm, whereas we got a few hours last night catching about an inch or so. As we look at the reported daily precipitation, again, ours fell last night, so the readings zero here for Billings today, but Glasgow, Jordan, Glendive, Miles City, all around 2/10 of an inch of precipitation, and precipitation you got to multiply by about 10 to get snow, so already picking up 2 to 3 more inches of snow in those regions here today. So those forecasts coming out pretty solid at this point. As of last night, the models were wanting to give us this kind of clear shot here on Saturday, so things coming to pass basically as we expected. Again, over the week the forecast shifted quite a bit, I know, but that's kind of how it works with these complicated systems sometimes. So that last, the models were getting better and better over the course of the week to give us a pretty good outlook about 24 hours in advance. If we look at the next 24 hours, temperatures cooling off over the course of the day here today. We could see some more precipitation later tonight, so chances again of those roads being a little bit hazardous as we head into the morning hours on Sunday. Here's the high resolution model I like the best. Now this one's running on a pretty short frame, so it doesn't quite get all the way into Sunday, but we can see that movement of this system sticking around the eastern half, but then it's going to push west into the morning hours on Sunday. I think we pick up a little bit more snow Sunday morning, and again, those road conditions could deteriorate. Now, here's the European model, which I like, does a pretty good job, again, by over the course of the day on Sunday, giving us that light, which is about an inch or less. Here's another one, just for interest's sake. This is the NAM. It's falling into a similar category, wants to give us that light by into Monday morning. And I'll show you this one, snowfall forecast here. It's got all four models on it, or not all four, there's way more than that, but four of the main ones. And again, that range you can see at the end, as I zoom in a little bit closer here, is important to understand that there is still a variance in the forecast, but I'm looking at about that 1 inch, maybe to an inch plus over the next 48 hours or so as we head into the day on Monday.